Tulsans will stand in solidarity against bigotry and hate. It's a result of the ongoing scandal involving a racist video allegedly involving students at the University of Oklahoma. Two Works for You reporter Patricia Santos is live outside City Hall with more on our continuing coverage. Good morning, Patricia.
Good morning, Magda. In just 4 hours, the group known as Tulsa Say No to Hate Coalition will stand right here in front of City Hall. Now, their message will be to show that this community does not stand for racism. Now, similar rallies have already been held this week. This one here at the OU campus last night. Banner in hand, students walked across campus shouting a chant of unity, but they admit it's going to take some time to heal.
I think it's going to be an ongoing process. I don't think it's black and white. I don't think it's going to be, you know, one day everything's going to just be perfect. I think it's an ongoing process that we're going to have to continue to work towards, to really show people that we're working together and we're becoming unified and, again, not separate.
We all need to speak out on what is going on. You get what I'm saying? Everybody plays a role.
And the rally here in Tulsa will begin at 9 this morning. Stay with 2 News for continuing coverage. Now, coming up in the next 30 minutes, 20 minutes or so, you're going to hear from a sociologist here in Tulsa and why he says fraternities nationwide need to be investigated. Live in